Yo, what's up everyone? Today we're going to be playing Fallout 4, and I thought, this is a cool game I haven't played in a while. And hey, it's something to play. So we're just going to do a playthrough, a new playthrough. And I'm going to have all the DLCs installed, but I'm not going to have any mods for anyone that doesn't. Anyone that plays on console. So, PC has some crazy mods. I'm just gonna make sure it's recording. Okay, good. Because sometimes it just doesn't record. I don't know why. It's sort of funny. Might have glitched it out. Hey, so just enjoy, and once this cutscene's over, we'll play.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
Alright. Where you? Bye-bye.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
I think I'm just gonna change his hair. I don't really want to do much with the whole thing. Just not letting me. No. I forgot to do this. I haven't played this in a while. No, this is. Good enough, we'll do it. I think we'll do it later. Okay.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
This is a long commercial.
Abraxo, for all your cleaning needs.
Really good with Sean.
Yeah, seeing that he walks around with a flamethrower and a buzzsaw. Eesh.
Ah, broken again. War never changes. Got that right. We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Now I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Name. Kind of something stupid. I don't know, to be honest. Gary. It's got a lot of charisma. Okay, come on. There's a lot of charisma. Half intelligence. A little bit of luck. A little bit of endurance, a little bit of perception, agility, strength. Charisma helps you out because you can just pass a lot of speech checks later on in the game. Intelligence also helps you out with crafting.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Gary, Sean has been changed.
Mr. Gary
absolutely refuses to calm down.
And then get out of my way. Oh my god.
Mr. Garry, if I may, Sean requires your personal attention. The boy needs his father. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Oh, get the fucking baby retard.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's,
Oh no.
Confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My god.
Okay. Well, that's rough.
Oh my god.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 1.
Man, she is slow. Get out of my way! Let me see that list, boy.
Good luck, ma'am.
Looks like me and a lot of people, yeah.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
They're fucked.
Now keep moving. Sir, we need to send you down to the vault. Step on the platform.
Yoink.
Step on the platform, in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my god!
I'm about to like get a marshmallow, stick it up in the air. Yeesh.
Oh god.
This would be the perfect time to roast a marshmallow. It's right there.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Move, dingleheads.
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it.
Hey there.
If we
up the stairs.
A minute later.
Hey,
no, don't get caught up thinking about that. Welcome to your new home. Head inside.
You get killed
just
anyway.
Just up the stairs there.
You turn into a psychopath.
Is here for you.
This
all
way.
New residents.
Mail.
Mail.
This way.
In an orderly fashion. Welcome
this
home.
This good.
Mail. Just this way. Step over to the table. Take a seat.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks.
Welcome.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Good.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Head down the hall.
Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Our home. Everything
Sir?
We had.
My mother and father
hey there.
Down in D.C.
Move along.
God, honey.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the
just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vaults down.
Stop the cap.
Who's my little guy?
Who's my little institute scientist? Sorry, if you haven't played this game already, you're a little bit behind, but might have just spoiled like the whole game. Before we head deeper in, just
relax. Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure.
Time to get frozen.
Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete.
There it goes.
In.
You fucking bitch. Such a pussy, he can't even fucking take a baby from a woman. And he has to shoot him. Shoot her. What a bitch. Gosh, it's like, oh my gosh.
Cryogenic array. Alt residents must vacate immediately.
I know how to walk.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh god!
I didn't even tell where he shot him, or her.
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
I'm not gonna go through all the terminals and everything through here, because, you know, it just takes forever. And to be honest, it gets a little boring. But what I have. I think there's ammo in here. There is a step back though. Where am I? Yo, pickle chain, yeah, well. Alright.
Giant roaches?
Geography.
What the hell? Nice. Well, coming back later for you.
So time to use console commands. Forget if there's anything actually in here. Oh yeah, that's way helpful. Yeah. supposed to be here. Or... Look, when he turns it on, he clears the screen a little bit. Okay. Then the rest of the dust just disappears. Whatever, it's just a game. Okay. Slip it in. Slam the button.
Vault door cycling C. Right. I think I'm gonna loot this area up here and I'm gonna end it. thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Check out Pelgo G. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.